Leaders hope downtown Peoria PNC Bank Tower will be home to new commercial and residential spaces in the coming years. City leaders hope the bank will soon become part of new life. City Council agreed to purchase the building, the empty Creef Corps building, and a parking deck on Adams Street last Tuesday. That's for $1.75 million. City Manager Patrick Urich says their plan is to eventually sell the PNC building to developers who have experience using historic tax credits. This allows owners of historic structures that are undertaking rehabilitations to receive a tax credit for the work they do. Urich says these buildings serve as a bridge between the warehouse district and the central business district.
Across the street from this building, you have the OSF on-call with over 400 people that live, work in that building. Illinois Mutual is right across the street. Ameren is right across the street. So there are a number of businesses in the immediate area that could make it attractive for residential.
Urich says the redevelopment may take several years. Right now, PNC Bank and Clifton Larson Allen remain in the building. It's unclear if they will stay. The city expects to officially purchase these buildings by the end of the month.